definitely burying you.
So the first, this first arm. This first arm right now. Okay. So I'll take this
and you.
Right, you have nothing to play with.
I don't have an initiative thing anymore.
Oh, here, yeah. I just dumped them in here.
Yeah, I was like, if we would, just for... Yeah, perfect. All right, let's do that. Okay, so for two... Let's do Underworld Dog. Go for it.
All right. All right, Underworld Thug.
I've seen this play before. I'll claim.
Yeah.
That's right. Works for me.
All right.
I claim, so
yep.
Soon pass.
I do pass. Unfortunately, not much else to do there.
All right.
Oh, snap. Okay.
Ready?
Not yet. I'm still thinking about what to bury here.
Yeah, I need to probably look at what I buried.
I think it's too big to keep around for now. All right, I am ready.
I'm gonna go two into the base, so you can just tap down on.
Yep,
there you go. So nice and convenient.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna do. More sense. Okay, I'll do the two also into base.
Yep. One, two.
Okay.
I will do two for that guy. That's the one that when defeated, deal one damage to a unit or base.
Nice.
Okay. But it has to die, so.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna do an event.
Yep. Return it. Yep.
Yeah, but I'm not sure.
It's up to you. Probably this would be better in this case, just because it's a bigger thing, but you have nothing. It's like, again, they do essentially hit for two.
Mm-hmm.
It's your call.
I think I'll return this one, just on a hunch.
Seems good. Okay. And then that costs three, and I will take the initiative.
Okay. I'll pass.
Well, well, that sucks. Okay. Well, we're gonna go. Oh, you have a resource yet? I need to wait for you to resource.
Yeah.
No, sorry. I looked real quick and thought you had them.
Okay. All right. Source.
Good.
Yep.
Two into the base.
This is handy. I like that a lot.
It's real convenient, especially since they post these on like YouTube and stuff to like people. Like that was one of their things. Is like when we were doing with the dice, it was just like look clunky. Versus they're like, oh, we'll just put these.
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, that's probably a lot easier.
Mm-hmm.
What will you do?
Oh boy. I'm just thinking through how it could have gone. Okay, I'm gonna do an upgrade for two.
Yep.
I don't get to do my fancy Mandalorian thing.
Yep, that's why I attack first.
Alright,
well, in that case, we're gonna do the same thing you did, spare the target, return it to the hand.
Oh!
Yep, we're gonna do the same thing. I can do that game too. go ahead.
Okay, so I've spent two. I got two left.
Yep. If it does help, you do essentially now waste my turn because now I had to remove that.
Yep. I'll put him back out.
Yep. And I'll take the initiative.
Alrighty. I don't have any zeros, so.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Not yet. Alright, let's do that. Okay. Some options.
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, let's go two into the base.
Okay, I'm gonna get him out.
Do an experience token. Yep. Okay.
But I don't have another Mandalorian unit, so
yep.
Nothing gonna happen there.
All right. Well, looks like you're taking the ground here. Let's see. So I can do that. The question is, do I think you have an upgrade? Because then this play becomes very bad to just, you know, it's great. We'll flip Fennec.
Okay.
We'll see. If you got an upgrade, you got an upgrade to Tapper.
Alrighty. I do indeed have the upgrade. Yep, and the Mandalorian armor upgrade.
Okay.
So he gets a shield?
Yep.
Okay. That's these two. Mm-hmm. And then I will do this tap to.
Yep, same as that. I'm with you on that. Okay. Okay, so that's a 4-6 man Mandalorian with shield. Alright, let's do 2 for a 5.
All right, I will do 2 to base.
Yep. 1, 2. Go ahead and tap your guy.
Oh, yep.
I will do 2 for
that. Okay, and I will claim initiative.
And I will pass.
-4 if they have a bounty.
Yeah,
plus.
All right. Yep. Well, that doesn't feel real good either.
That's still the best that I had.
So then I'm up first.
Yep.
Sorry, I just gotta remind myself of what all the cards do.
There you go. So this is the one that when it attacks, I can defeat an upgrade. So
yeah.
I can like beat the shield, beat that, you know, whichever.
Yep. I think I'm going to go after this one right out of the gate.
Yep.
With my Mandalorian warrior.
Yep, it dies. And it just pings off. Nope, pings off the shield.
Oh yes.
Yep,
you.
That's why you have the shield. All right. All right. Then if you do that, I think you will do. Yeah, I think we just do this. Go 6 for this. So I'm gonna ambush it into your underworld thug here.
Okay.
So it's basically gonna not deal anything back, and I'm just gonna
-3.
Yep. So I'm just gonna essentially get rid of it for free with taking no damage. Back. And now when my guys have ambush, the defender gets -3 for the phoenix.
Okay. All right. I'm going to. I haven't used any of these yet, right? I didn't like miss using that.
Nope, because you immediately attacked, killed this, and then I just killed the other guy. Yep.
Okay, so I'm gonna get a Mandalorian warrior out.
Yep.
I'm gonna give an experience token to another Mandalorian unit.
Yep. Give it to that probably. Yep.
And then I'll use his upgrade to exhaust. Can I do a leader?
Yeah. Unit with 4 less health. Yep.
All right. Yep.
Let's go two into base.
Okay. I'm gonna bring him in.
Yep.
I will take initiative.
I think what we'll do is we go two in the base.
I'll do four in the base.
Yep. One, two, three, four. I'll take the initiative. That's all I can do.
Alright, and then I'm gonna play Concord Dawn Interceptors.
Yep.
Alright. And that is all I will do.
Okay. Then, yep. One, two.
Yeah, this deck is super top heavy. And unfortunately, I should have.
So you didn't resource it, right?
Yeah, correct.
All right, so it's my action first.
Yeah, I completely have a resource. Oh, really? Okay. I objectively have every year, and I set up for some damage on it.
Let's do... Fennec action. I'm going to handle four. I'm going to ambush and. Oh, that does not kill it. Forget that.
Yeah, I'm playing in Thursday. And then I'm playing
Saturday. I did
the big
one at
2. I don't know if
that's really
a class because I don't really
count. Alright, I think what we do actually is.
Don't.
Let's do a clunky. I'm gonna return this to hand. I'm gonna deal 3 damage to a Mandalorian thing.
Okay.
Yeah, so now at least that trade makes. So, okay. Go.
Yeah, if you don't like your hand, you get one chance to put a big.
Alright, the capture mechanic. Mm-hmm. So I'm thinking about playing something that says, hey, I can capture one of your cards.
Yep.
What happens to the card that's captured here?
It'll go under it, and I won't get it back until I get rid of whatever the unit is.
Okay, once you defeat that unit, you get it back. Yes. Okay, thank you.
And I think usually they say non-leader units, but if it says...
Yeah, this one does say non-leader,
yeah.
So...
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to try Rival's attack fall tactic, yep. So 6.
Yep.
And I'll defeat your...
Fennec? Yep.
Fennec.
Yep.
Okay.
It's your choice on
that. Okay.
All right.
Then I'm going to go 6, replay this to kill the Mandalorian, take back 1.
All right.
I'll take back 1.
Right, you don't
have one. Oh,
yep,
because
of the minus yep, for ambushing.
There. All right. Also, those anyway. Okay. Three in the base.
Yep. One, two, three.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see.
Do we have guys over here?
I'm going to go. Let's see, because that's got 7 health, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to go 2 into it. I'm going to kill this. They'll take 2.
Alright. I'll go ahead and do the 5 into base.
Yep. 5.
Drew 2, you should hit 4 cards.
Okay, I'll take the initiative.
Well, I might as well do 1 then, I suppose. As long as you're not a sentinel, right?
Yep. He's not a sentinel, yep.
Alright, we'll do 1 more to base.
Yep.
Okay, that's it.
Okay, draw. All right, do that. Ready? Ready when you are.
All right.
Good, let's see what's in there. If anything helps. This took 2, by the way, from,
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, it was 2 from the thing.
Oh, did I just put down 1?
Yeah, you put 1. That's why I wanted to make sure, because I was like, wait.
You're like, hold on a second.
The only reason is because, specifically, I wanted to make sure that something particularly works, and I was like, otherwise I would have just swung and done an extra. Okay, good?
Yes, sir.
6. All right. We're going to do 6. We're going to play Wrecker. I'm going to defeat a resource.
Interesting. Oh, all right.
Yep. We are going to get rid of... Let's do the street gang. So I'll show you that. I'm going to deal 5 to that. Yep. Yep. Because I can't handle that.
That was a fun one to get out there.
Oh, yeah. That's why I was like, it's either that or this. We'll see.
Yeah.
I wish it had ambush, but I cannot get ambush, unfortunately. Like,
7 with an overwhelm, too. That's going to be a problem pretty soon.
Yep. Well, we'll see. It don't mean anything yet. right. Your action.
Okay. I'm going to put out the... I don't know, we'll try this. So, cargo juggernaut for 6.
Yep, and you heal 4.
Yep. 6.
You're at 24, and it gets a shield.
Yes.
That's pretty good. Let's go. I guess we'll go 5 into the base.
Let's do 3 into the base.
I'm gonna hit this into this because I have no choice, and I'm gonna ping off the shield.
With the
so it's not gonna die. This will die. You're gonna take. It's gonna take 2.
Yep.
Nope, it doesn't get down. There you go.
Oh, sorry.
Yep. And then this, I'm gonna ping off the shield with the deal of damage. So I'm gonna deal 1, get the shield.
Okay.
Get rid of the shield. Yep.
Yep. Yep. Okay, I'll do 1 to base.
I will take the initiative. I can tell you, all the stuff in my hand right now don't help. Or at least I have nothing to play for 2 right now, so.
Yeah. Alright, I'm done as well.
Alright, cool. In the hunting axe into this, and it's gonna kill it, and it'll take one back.
Plus two.
Yep, with the raids of.
Not my juggernaut?
That thing is huge. I have to deal with it at some point. It's just a matter of can I deal with it now?
Mm.
Here go.
Okay, this might be weird.
It's weird. Like weird. Weird sometimes works out.
Okay, so if I understand this right, Relentless Pursuit, I pick a friendly unit, so I'll pick this one.
Then you can only capture, you just can't capture any of my guys because they got to cost less than. Yeah, so it's got to cost less than.
Okay.
Yep.
So I won't play that.
I'm not gonna be a stickler and be like, no, you have to. Yeah, because if these are both three. So yeah, if you had the cargo juggernaut, I think it cost six. You could have captured one of my guys and go after
something. Okay. All right, then I'll do something different.
Makes sense. I would assume that.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do surprise attack for two.
Yep, and what are you gonna hit into?
Or
you can hit the base, I guess, because I'm
yes, I do think I'm gonna do that with the Mandalorian. So
hit me for six?
Yep, for six.
Six, so I'm at three, which is not good. I'm gonna pay one for a daring raid to kill this, deal two damage to it.
Okay.
Not quite what I wanted to do, but I don't have a choice. I'm not taking a third of my health in one attack.
Yeah.
Your go.
That's not how I wanted that to go. Alright, Privateer, two. I don't get the bonus because I'm not controlling any units like that.
I think we kill this guy with Wrecker. He'll take three. You'll take four overwhelm.
How many down?
Four overwhelm.
Four. Okay, I gotta get another unit out. Three.
Sentinel, then. Yeah.
But it's not upgraded, so it's not.
Either
way, it's going down? Or
probably because I. Yeah, we're gonna kill it. Fuck it. I don't want it to get Sentinel, and then I have to go through. I'm gonna kill it with this. So it's gonna go to three. It's got five.
But not overwhelmed.
Yep.
Okay.
Then
I'll take initiative.
And I'll pass.
Alright.
I will hold on resources.
Take five for vigilant. Some bastard.
Did you draw enough to kill me?
It's the question.
Yeah, we'll see.
All right, here go.
All right. Okay, I'm gonna get him out for five.
as Sentinel, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna Fennec, pay the one. I'm gonna do four. And I think then I. Am I just dead if I do that though? No, I think I go. Because it has Saboteur, I can ignore Sentinel and I kill this thing. So,
no!
so I don't die this turn. Yeah.
It's hard to pick up the cards. Obviously.
I know. That's what I'm looking at. So that's the only reason I like having the playmat. It makes it a lot easier.
Totally.
Alright. I do have 18 showing, just so.
Yes.
Is that game then? Because I don't know if you
got. Not yet. Okay. So I have a Relentless Pursuit.
Yep.
And I can actually capture that with this.
Put it under. Makes sense. Got it.
And that's
pretty
good.
I think you got it then. I guess I should check if I need like a small one. Is that 7-5? I need to get in another 3. I can't do that. Go on to the next game. I'll concede that one because I can't do anything. Good?
Yep.
Play the criminal muscle, but doesn't do anything, so I can return an upgrade, but there are none, so yep. Unless you play the protectors thing, then it would have been good, but I'd have to assume you have that exactly.
I might just take initiative.
That's a play too.
Yep,
then right. I pass.
Okay.
You don't get to that stage. You're not supposed to get to that stage in the game.
Okay. I'll do Village Protector.
Yep.
Yielded.
Yep.
That's all.
Alright, let's panic action. We're gonna ambush this and do it. We're both gonna take one first because it just says deal one damage each base.
Okay.
And then it's gonna get off the shield and hell back. Feels very bad. But gotta do what I gotta do.
Try this. I want to keep them around. Okay, so I'm not quite sure if it's worth it, but I'll look the other way. So I'll exhaust a unit.
Yep. I can't pay two, so it exhausts it. Then I'll take the initiative. Because, yep.
Alright. Alright. You grabbed initiative.
Yep.
That's the end for me.
Okay. They showed up, that's a thing, right?
I'll give that to them, yep. Oh golly, I don't like how that's adding up. Mandalorian out with three.
Yep. Sorry, I'm seeing what I previously did because it may matter. Ambush to kill it? You have the initiative.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Two in the base.
What's that? Alright, I'll do the Vambrace grapple shot upgrade.
Yep.
So this is now Sentinel.
Before Sentinel, right? Attack against the Thunder Guy.
But I can't do it. Doesn't do anything anyway.
Right now, yeah. Let's do a Sundari Peacekeeper. It's got Raid 2 and Restore 2.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Attacks. I'll retain an initiative.
I'll flip over. Fennec, hit your base for 4. And that's it.
Alrighty.
1 and 2.
Yep. Okay.
It's all you.
Okay. I'll do surprise strike.
Yep.
With this.
Yep.
Question is, do I
want? You go 7 to base is the
That's,
question.
I know. I'm like, should I? I'll try it. That was my gut. So 7 to base.
5, 6, 7.
But I feel like it might have been a mistake to not try and take out the EM. We'll see.
Hindsight's 20.
Yeah.
Let's go 2 in the base.
2 in the base. Okay, I think I'll bring him out.
Yep.
For my 6.
Let's go 4 in the base.
Did I miss one?
I think you missed one.
Yep, I think so too.
Yeah, because you were 21. Yeah, go ahead.
It's like, I touched it.
No, I know. Sometimes it's a little finicky.
And then I'm going to do 2 Mandalorian armor.
Yep.
So that's here. He gets a shield. And then I will use that upgrade to exhaust him.
Yep. I'm gonna do
Alright, I'm gonna play him out for one. I control another bounty hunter, yep. So I'm gonna deal two damage to... Ooh.
What would you like to do?
I guess I'll do it to him and just...
Get rid of him? Yep.
Yeah, retire now.
I'm just gonna play the tech.
Okay. So I have one resource left, but nothing to play. So I'll go ahead and do five to base.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'll take that initiative.
All right, also done.
All right.
Alright. Ready when you are.
Damn it. I hate that card. Alright, I'm ready.
Okay.
You good?
Yep.
Alright.
Just ready all these guys.
We're gonna do three for spare the target, return the sentinel.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was like, we're even! We're even!
We are. All right,
and then
sort of.
Goes, well, not now.
Well, we'll see. I mean, you still got a pretty strong advantage on me right now. Put it that way. Go ahead.
Okay. I'm gonna play
the same thing.
No.
You never know.
Rose Tico.
Yeah.
So she starts shielded.
And then on attack, you can give all your things shields, right?
I can actually remove a shield from
some of them. Oh, defeat a shield and give it, yeah.
To experience instead. Okay, so that was four.
Four to base.
Take an issue.
Okay, I'm gonna do which one do I want?
So I got a crazy question.
Alright, I think I'm gonna take this and just sacrifice against the peacekeeper.
Yep. So it's a one or two?
One.
Oh.
I say one, but then I show you the
first. That's why I was like, I want to make sure.
Yeah. All
right.
Let's go three into base, and I'm going to restore two.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
But you get
yeah, restore, rate two and restore two.
All right, I'm getting stuck. Oh, there we go.
There you go.
Come on, ten is where I need. There we go.
Maybe it's just too beat up now. I don't know.
So, okay. I think I will take out your tech with the Mandalorian.
Oh, tech. Yep.
There.
Just pings off the shield. Take off the shield.
The
yep.
Shield. Okay.
Two in the base.
Uh oh.
Now it will work. There you go.
All right, I'm gonna Cloud Rider ambush.
Yep.
And I'll go against the Peacekeeper.
Okay,
she'll
go to Boar. Yep.
Now, in retrospect, I shouldn't have been going against your Peacekeeper, but that's all right. I know.
Retrospect is.
yeah. Okay.
Let's see. So. I'll do three for Zach.
Alright. And I will grab initiative.
Yeah, pass. Pretty sure pass. Yeah, because not everything else smuggle anymore.
Yep.
Alright.
initiative.
Yep.
He's not nuts, he's entrepreneurial.
Where's that Sabine Green confidence?
Okay, I'm gonna do spare the target.
Yep,
I'll return your insurgents, so I'll collect the bounty, which is.
Yep.
Was it two parts?
Two damage to a unit.
I do two damage to a unit?
Yep.
Okay. I'll do it there. Maybe too late to matter.
Well, I'm gonna do the four into it because I'm assuming she's not long for this world. Yeah, because I won't die, so I'm gonna do four to base.
It's supposed to get to three, right?
No, only four. So.
All right. Sorry, I'm gonna do that.
Yep.
Okay. I'll do then the remaining two to
kill it. Yeah. I'm gonna go three in the base
because of the raid.
Yeah.
Up, and then I'm done.
All right, that's on the
all right. Game. So then
game two, game three. If we have time. So you're up.
Wow, interesting.
So the jumps are gonna go right.
Go what?
One burst, one save.
Probably, yeah. I'm gonna try to. Oh, you showed up.
Okay. Fugitive Wookie.
Yep.
With the bounty.
I don't know
that person. I don't know their. No.
I don't know the lore well enough to know.
I forget. I'm sure I should know that I assume you claim.
Yep,
and we'll pass. Yep.
See if we can get through this.
We're going to try, but.
Yeah, sure.
Very interesting. I don't think that's the way I'm going, though.
Why? Oh, did you pull that on?
He stole it.
That's how Hondo does.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Isn't that how it works?
I kept initiative.
Yep, so you're up.
Okay.
I know Peter.
Yep. Three to get my freighter out.
Yep, I'm just going to go three in the base right away.
There. He's exhausted, and I will also do three in the base.
Yep. I will then play Night Owl Skirmisher. And then I assume you claim, and we pass. Yep, pass. One and two.
Alright, let's go with.
I think I should just keep this just because I know what you're playing. No, we'll do the.
Hey, I don't mind. We played enough.
No, I know. It's just funny that it's like, yep, I should. I'm going to immediately regret this when you play this now. I know that.
Ah, okay.
That's why. I will allow me to just hate when you do, you know what I mean? When you do it.
Okay. All right. Okay, we'll try this.
Go for it.
I'm not a Wookiee as much. Wookiee Warrior.
Yep, one play if you control a draw card. You draw.
Yep.
That seems pretty good. Okay. Well, if you do that, I will go four into the base.
That works. Okay. I've exhausted all this, so I'll just gonna look out here. I think I'll go Fugitive Wookiee to the
kill it. Yep.
Two back, right?
Three back. They both die.
Oh.
They will both die if you want to change that.
Oh, it's a red three. No, that's fine.
Okay, fine. Just want to make sure. Gotta make sure you're good with it. Ship.
Nice. And is it
Saboteur? That's the one that, center. Yep, when you, okay. Yep. So you
all right,
can.
I'll do two in the base.
Yep. One, two, I will take the initiative.
Okay. I will pass.
Okay.
I feel like I'm getting the swing of it, you know? Like,
you're getting there. It's
learning.
it's the repetition of just you.
Yeah.
Once you play it enough, you start to be like, okay, I get what we're doing here, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let's go ahead and go. When you're ready.
Oh, that's kind of funky.
Ready.
Horn to base.
Come on, baby. Down to 19. Oh,
there you go.
There. You got the magic touch.
Oh, that I think you gotta give it a second and like a one, and then versus if you like try to. That might be. I don't know. I'm just guessing here.
Hey, it seems to work.
When are you gonna play with us?
I wish. Thursdays are just super.
All right.
All right, we're gonna start off.
Come on a day with your numbers.
Hitting your
baseball. That's true. Yeah.
I feel like I need to start attacking your unit,
maybe
but it's not gonna.
Well, it does make your unit. It does make your unit bigger if it matters.
That's
it's
true
grit.
With the grit. All right, we'll do that. So 2 tiers,
yep.
And I get 4 back.
Yeah, and then it becomes now it's a 6-5 basically.
Yeah,
which is pretty strong.
Play online, and I was like, ooh. So I tried it out, and it's like not great, but I was.
Let's go 3 into the base.
But like, I don't even
yeah,
saw
there you go. Now it's working. That's,
I'm even getting like, the hang of the score.
One guy by himself.
That's really what we need. It's just, how does the scoring work?
Yeah, how do I click
up your go?
And he just did it this time for like
both. Gosh,
and they just shot him down this
quarter.
Or last month they were like, you
we'll get the.
I mean, obviously they have to. I feel like. But also,
okay.
Like, they don't
I'm gonna
like
Cloud
anybody.
Rider.
So I
yep, and you'll take out
the yep. Makes sense. That dies. This will die too.
Oh, yes.
Yep.
Is that huge?
It's crazy. I will. During raid, you kill this.
Oh, yeah.
Just deal 2 damage to it.
Oh, yep. Man. That was a good way to get around the light.
Yeah, that's where I was like, it's big enough. Gotta do it. Gotta do it.
You couldn't have just let it stay for one turn.
No. No, 6 damage smacking me in the face is not good.
Okay, so then I am. Get out of Mando.
Yep. I will flip Fennec.
Brats. Alright, 2 to base.
Yep, 1-2.
Let's
do. 4 to base. Yep. Just keep going, it'll work eventually.
Oh,
there, sure.
It likes
well,
you.
I don't
it likes
know.
You.
I don't know.
I'll grab initiative.
Alright, I'm gonna action. I'm gonna hunting kill that. So it'll take 3 back.
Wow.
And then I will tap.
I thought for sure you had another
right.
Space sentinel. I was like, I gotta get out. It was damaged.
2.
Question is, do you have the effing shield thing again?
Where are my villagers?
I know, and that's what I'm afraid of, is you're just going to play the villagers and make me real sad.
Oh, yeah, I'll try to
okay.
Go ahead.
Okay, I'm going to get this guy.
I'll play Narcana and play Okay.
We'll try. Okay.
No.
He's out and about.
6 to base. Because
of the raid 2.
Because of the raid 2, yeah. With that.
This is going to be over real quick.
We'll see.
I think this is the turn.
6. It might be. We don't know. It's. I mean, I do have 2 attackers, and you can take 1 out at least. Or exhauster, however. Yeah, you resourced. Okay. We both resourced. Okay. That's where I was like, wait, why do I. Yeah. So this does not get a pump right now.
What's a pump?
It does not get the +2.
Okay. Yep. So I think I need to retire that one as much as I can.
That's what I figured. Yep, go
no,
ahead.
No.
Go
ahead. I'm gonna do the upgrade.
Yep. And then exhaust it.
Yep. Exhaust it.
Makes sense. With that, I'm going to go 3 into base.
Yeah, I'll just leave you if you got
apparently. There you go. I got you.
All okay. Right. Then I need sentinels all over the place. Okay.
Yeah, make him bigger.
Yep. He'll get the experience. Okay. And that was another 2.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna Fennec action. I'm gonna
get gets ambushed.
Ambush this into this.
Oh.
And then I'm going to exhaust this.
What does the exhaust?
On attack, you may exhaust around you.
No!
And I think that becomes game then because it's next turn.
Yep.
I didn't think that one was going to be fast enough, but we did do it.
Wow, that was super quick.
That's what this was supposed to do?